Hello and welcome to my bandolier technique video. This is a technique that takes advantage of a cooldown system that bandolier uses, letting you use most skills twice in a row. The way it's pulled off is really simple. All you have to do is pick up the bandolier when your skill is almost out of cooldown. And it remembers the duration of the cooldown. Here's an example of me doing this with Commando. No matter how many charges you have with your skill, you can add one more to the very end. And you can charge multiple skills at the same time. It's easier to remember the skills that they don't work on. Bandits Lights Out does something similar. But it doesn't remember the cooldown the skill has, unlike Bandolier does. Maltese Rockets and Heretics M1 doesn't have this effect, because when you shoot, it resets their cooldown automatically. The orange exclamation point means that it recharges, but it doesn't remember the cooldown. This was probably intended by the developers, but Captain Shift Diablo Strike doesn't remember either. Railgunners seems to only work if you let it recharge before you fire the shot. Here's an example of me performing this correctly. Both the Voidling's shifts don't seem to remember the cooldown. And Voidling's R doesn't recover any stacks at all. Voidling's M2 gets remembered even if you switch back and forth. This only seems to apply to the uncorrupted version of M2. If you pick up extra stacks in the corrupted form, the cooldown will persist when you turn back. Corrupted Forms M2 does not remember the cooldown if you switch back and forth. If you pick up an extra charge, it will continue where it left off. If you wanted to, you could do this again to get 3 charges instead of 2. I'm going to show you a few things you can do with Bandolier. For example, you can use it to do a little bit of more burst damage. setting up an extra dash while you're charging teleporter to traverse the map a bit quicker. And pillar skipping. And that pretty much covers the Bandle technique. The rest of the video is just going to be me pulling this off with the rest of the skills. Thank you for watching, and I hope this was useful for some of you. Picking up a stack too early just finishes the cooldowns normally. Thermal Harpoons does remember to cool down, but you won't be able to fire more than 4 at once. cooldown boxes can follow you until they despawn.